Jang Song-Thaek was a leading figure in the government of North Korea. He was married to Kim Kyong-hui, the only daughter of North Korean President Kim Il-sung, and only sister of North Korean General Secretary Kim Jong-il. He was therefore the uncle of current leader of North Korea, Kim Jong-un. Although the precise extent of Jang Song-thaek's power and position during his life cannot be confirmed, in 2008 South Korean government officials and academic North Korea experts suggested that he had taken on de facto leadership over North Korea while Kim Jong-il's health was declining and when Kim subsequently died. Jang was vice chairman of the National Defense Commission, a position considered second only to that of the supreme leader. He is believed to have been promoted to four-star general around the time of Kim Jong-il's death in December 2011, as his first appearance in uniform was while visiting Kim lying in state. Jang was considered a key policy advisor to Kim Jong-un. In December 2013, Jang was abruptly accused of being a counter-revolutionary and was stripped of all his posts and expelled from the Workers' Party of Korea. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you would like to view more of our videos. Have a nice day.